Adoration is a time we spend with Jesus who is present. In her messages of Medjugorje, Mary calls us to adore Jesus. Dear children, I am grateful to you in a special way for being here. Unceasingly adore the most blessed sacrament of the altar. I am always present when the faithful are adoring. Special graces are then being received.
Jesus Christ, you have come to us and you are remaining with us. We implore you, help us to come to you. You said, "Let anyone who thirsts come to me and drink. Whoever believes in me, as scripture says, rivers of living water will flow from within him."
Enflamme-les comme Heiliger Geist.
greet you. My peace I give to you. Not as the world gives, do I give it to you. Do not let your hearts be troubled or afraid.